कैलकुलेट साइन इनवर्स साइन 3π/4। हाउ डू वी कैलकुलेट दिस? सी, वी शुड गेट द आंसर टू दिस वन, सो लेट अस टेक द आंसर टू बी y, एंड द कंडीशन इज y शुड लाई इन द रेंज ऑफ साइन इनवर्स विच इज -π/2 टू +π/2। आवर आंसर शुड लाई इन दिस इंटरवेल। क्लियर विद दिस पॉइंट? नेक्स्ट, आई शिफ्ट साइन इनवर्स टू द अदर साइड, इट विल बिकम साइन y, एंड दिस नो चेंज। नाउ कंपेयरिंग बोथ साइड्स वी गेट y टू बी 3π/4। Does this lie in this interval? No. So we should reject this answer. Next, sine 3π/4 does not lie in that interval. So we should decrease it. And to decrease, I subtract pi. Whatever we are subtracting, we should also add the same thing. Next, sine. Now pi I write at the start. This you calculate, 3π/4 minus pi, we get -π/4. Next, here we have pi, so sine is not going to change, it will remain sine, and inside we get this angle π/4. Now the question is, will we get here plus or minus? To answer that, we should look at the number before pi, which is 1. And 1 is odd, and all the odd multiples of pi, they lie in either in the second or in the third quadrant. So now to select the quadrant, we should look at this symbol. Here we have negative, that means angle lies in the second quadrant. And in the second quadrant, sine is positive, so put plus. Plus sine π/4 is nothing but sine π/4. On the other side, no change. Equal to sine y. Now comparing both sides, we get y to be π/4. Does this lie in this interval? Yes. So this itself is our answer.